This area's under ceasefire. Do not piss about.
I need your guns and all, man.
This guy's not kidding around with the merchandise. Look at this guy. The Jackal. What kind of name is that? That's crazy. He practically gave his things away. Why did he sell them so cheap?
They were cheap with the UFLM.
This is the APR. Greatest faction in the land. You're lucky to be here with us, better than with those old ladies in the United Front. You want a job? We got one. It's good. Assassination. Chief of police. Bam. Gepo, tell him where to find this man.
He's riding in a motorcade. It's a moving target. You'll have to pick a spot on the road and wait for him to come to you.
That little pinus will be in a great big SUV.
Ambush the motorcade and kill the cop and make it messy. We need you to send a message.
I've got a good feeling about this. How about we pay you right now for the work,
Ambush the motorcade, kill the police jeep, and the job is complete.
Nobody else in APR knows about this. Other soldiers won't be friendly. Keep your head down.
North of the
cattle
market. I
knew
that can help
days.
You.
Which
are?
The blowjobs, man.
Hey,
man.
You look outside from the suite.
Don't ask. The room is there.
Thank you.
Don't bother chasing after the Federales motorcade. There's a better way to get the job done. There's a fishing village downriver. The policeman's brother lives there. You should pay him a visit. He's hiding a ledger. It lists all the bribes the constable's taken from APR over the years. When Kefe finds out you've got the book, he'll run back to his police station like a little boy and try to hide. He won't be a moving target anymore. Much easier to kill. I hear the deputy hates his boss. When he finds out about the APR bribe...
jeez.
What do you want?
Ah! Stop! You thief! Criminal! It's there. Just take the damn thing. I'm sorry I've agreed to keep it. Now leave my family in peace.
About the ledger. He's heading back to his post right now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
despise you and your weakness. I am your boss.
I was right about the deputy. The convoy's moving out right now. Come and meet me and we'll take care of it together.
One gangster mercenary at a time.
Yes. Listen very carefully. There's an available target opportunity. Proceed to the objective marked on your map. Dominate the target. Standard payment in rough diamonds will be transferred to your account on completion.
are the ones you are fighting for. That is why you must fight with... Mercenary at a time, if that's what it takes. Together, we will fight the sinister enemy and we will win. Then our country will truly be the land of the people. You are listening to me.
Thank you. Thank you.